Come on.
Got ourselves a customer.
Not about to buy anything from you.
Afraid you're mistaken. If we're to let you pass, you gotta pay.
And if I don't?
Then you die.
See this medallion?
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Shut it, Solbeck. Aye. Now I see it. We didn't mean no...
Recognize the guild?
Aye, master. Forgive us for not remarking on it earlier. Please.
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Now listen. Might pass through again someday. Don't know when. But when I do, I don't want to run into you. That clear?
As a summer's day, my lord. Godspeed you on your path.
Gaffer! Gaffer!
What's it now, Solbeck?
Gaffer, he's a witcher.
So
go, go.
Slower.
faster.
Freshly curdled milk. Eggs straight from the coop. Nary a trace of shit on them.
Show me what you sell. Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
That's it, Roach.
Now you don't rust your blades. Even the Rhine's no fear.
God's blessing.
That goes in the water's rain.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fells into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, were as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair. Summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Not that interested in seeing if it still does.
Yet without Dragon's Root, I cannot hope to foresee your future.
Think I'll survive. Farewell.
Oh, you're back.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And I, we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like, only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win a Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
Thank you.
as the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card, you deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke, barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.
How can I help you?
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
downpour this is.